They have been in contact with him directly and personally to, first of all, say that we regret this awful tragedy. And second of all, to say that we are looking into everything possible to make sure that this won't happen again. So, yes. This is a very complex war situation. Every war is very difficult. It's very messy. It's very dangerous. And it has casualties that we would all rather not have on the Israeli side and on the Palestinian side. So having said that, Israel has been checking itself every day. We have been reviewing our actions in different manners, also in the field, but also regarding what we can do to distribute aid. As I said before, we even are decided now to have a new center that will make sure that we coordinate all the aid. I think whenever you're asked, any person knows that we can always be better. We always strive to be better. That's what we're doing here in Israel, all the Israelis, and definitely the IDF as well. So we'll do everything in our power to make sure that the aid is distributed in the future. What would help us if Hamas would not take over, you know, the aid, and then actually the people would get the food trucks. But that is something that has not to do with the WCK. They tried to distribute the aid, and we thank them for doing that. We will have the center now. And it's not like we didn't coordinate before. We don't need a center to start coordinating. These things were coordinated. But now the decision has been made to make a center where we coordinate things. And hopefully it will help us to improve in this aspect as well.